That's my drone.
You think you'll be able to see the planet?
Here it comes.
It's coming.
It's almost there.
Can I take it off now? Give me a wing.
Oh, I'm taking pictures. But
no, I mean my solar.
You're not supposed to take it off until it's right at the end. It's almost, yes. I would, not yet. There it comes.
I'm looking at it. I'm taking it off.
There it goes.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Look at that. Woo! Look at that.
Oh, that's a drone.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's my not God. Yeah, it is. Yes, it is.
Look what I got.
That's amazing. That's awesome.
Crazy.
You think you built the wrong thing?
Yeah.
Me too. Woo!
Look all around.
Wow.
That's not true. Yes, it is. Oh, maybe it's not. Okay, maybe it's not. Because it sure is bright.
The stars are out, for sure.
I think that's Saturn and Jupiter down there. Yeah, maybe it's something. I gotta go check.
I gotta take a picture of that. Got
dark. That's
the neatest thing I've ever seen.
Good way to put it.
Craziness out here. The video is not real much good out here. Sorry for the running around. I will edit that out.
Why is there like a red dot at the bottom?
That's a big solar flare.
Because it's a big solar farm that's sticking off the sun. You could never normally see.
Oh, I forgot binoculars.
I'm getting corona here. Dang, baby, you got to look at this picture over here. You see the red skies all the way around.
Damn, you got to look at it with binoculars.
I am kind
of. Oh, well, I guess that's true.
Oh, yeah, the bottom's starting to flare around. Yeah. But I'm not getting it here.
Oh, I see the beach.
There it goes.
It's almost over. Fastest 4 minutes of your life.
Yeah. Let there be light.
Put your filters back on.
Mine's already on.
Oh, my God. That is just incredible.
What do you think?
It's awesome.
You You didn't come dance on me. Shit.
Oh, oh. Wait, I'm coming.